A gyrocopter pilot made a hard landing this morning at the York Airport, injuring the pilot. Police say the pilot was practicing takeoffs when the gyrocopter crashed from about 6 inches off the ground. A blade hit the ground and the gyrocopter then rolled off the runway. The pilot was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries, and the FAA has been notified.